Got to hand it to Rashida. We cut off all of her limbs, but she's still wriggling and desperate. She secured the nukes from Dragovich, and with her conventional forces depleted, she needs those missiles to win any war. The fallout will pollute the region's oil supplies for generations, and the global economy will collapse. We track them to storage facilities in the port of Hassan. We need you to plant charges on each missile. Their guidance systems were en route, but the convoy was taken out by rebel forces. It's sitting at the bottom of a ravine. If you can retrieve a command ship, we'll know who she was targeting. We still don't know exactly where Dragovich got those nukes from, but they passed through a train yard close to the port. See if you can recover any evidence from the freight office. And last but not least, we can no longer leave Rashida in power. She's resisting calls for free and fair elections and has rounded up the leaders of that movement. They're somewhere in the presidential palace. Get them out if you can. While you're there, you can pay a visit to Rashida herself. Send my regards. Good luck.
I'm on the ground. Starting recon.
Move up to the first location, but keep an eye out for patrols. Rashida's forces are weakened, but she's got enough left to end you.
Acknowledged. All it takes is one bullet.
Which you know better than anyone.
Solid copy.
You've made it this far. I know you can finish this. Control out.
Control, I have overwatch on the crash site.
Sweep the wreckage. The control chips may be underwater. It's vital we retrieve that data. We must determine the target location.
Are we sure the chips are still on site?
That's uncertain, but Rashida's forces took control shortly after the crash. There was little time for any cargo to be removed, and you only need to retrieve one.
Unlucky for them.
But lucky for us.
Time for a swim. What took the truck out? An IED?
Roger that.
With this many boots on the ground, the cargo must still be here. It's unlikely they'd be guarding an empty box.
That makes sense.
eyes on something.
Thank you.
out.
Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Data is secure.
Very good, Raven.
Control. I have eyes on the palace. Looks old.
Roger. At least 300 years.
Impressive that it stood for so long.
A lot of beauty in this part of the world. It's a damn shame that few people get to see it.
Yeah. I'm moving up.
McNally gets his supplies by airdrop. Keep an eye out for open chutes.
authorized. Halt.
Shit! Stand down! Shit! We've been breached! Fuck!
McNally is no more.
Excellent. Target eliminated. X4 when you're ready. I've updated your map.
one of ours! Find the fucker now! I heard a scream.
HQ, Oscar 2-1. Shots fired, close. Source unknown, over. Copy. Initiating recon procedure. Fire at will. Out. Juliet 1-2 to HQ. We have his location. Clear.
Man down. Search for them. Hurry.
Base. We have eyes on hostiles. Ready to engage. Over.
Hostiles in the area.
Copy. Dispatch all squads. Flank him. Out.
Thank you.
Data is secure. Job done.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Train yard.
Good. Personally, I'd find an OP, scout out patrol routes, and plan your entry point. The freight office should have documents that'll tell us where the missiles were shipped from.
I have tangos in the buildings and out in the open. Looks like they're expecting trouble.
After all your work, security has been tightened at all critical locations.